I've had this tank set up now for about a month. It's really good, it's really high quality. I would recommend that you get an extra light and an extra filter. So the filter just to improve water circulation, and an extra light if you're looking to grow aquatic plants. Because as you've seen, the original light provided isn't that bright.